Hi guys, we've come for a day out at Snowshill Manor. Is that it? Mm-hmm. Snowshill Manor. Just been to the restaurant, National Trust site, and we will be going that way, towards the manor. Guys, front door behind me. There it is. Don't know if we can film inside, so we'll make the best of the outside. Are we ready, Mrs.?
Yeah.
Okay. Head for the front door. Obviously likes his boats. Writing table by the window, isn't it?
Yeah.
That's some pretty intricate work. Mm. Right, can't actually go in this room, but we can look through the glass. More boats. Some swords. A weather prognosticator. This is a samurai collection. A little bit too dark for this camera. More stairs.
Oh, there's more.
toy room. Things that are powered by wind and can't think.
Since she's just got into doing it.
Slots Beatles. Oh wow. You see the stick insect? The stick insect there. About a foot long. Is it about a foot long? Well, 8 inches. There to there. Shape things, aren't they? Come on, impress me with your knowledge of musical instruments.
Are these sitars?
I don't think so. is a bit too much of a challenge for the camera. I've got to say, I'm quite impressed what it's able to pick out. That's horses bridle. Bedtime reading.
Bedtime reading. Okay. In actual fact, bedtime singing.
Oh right.
Because it holds church anthems.
Right. We won't worry about that.
A selection of clubs.
And staffs.
And staff. Yes. And a spiky thing. I wonder what sort of toilet that is. Whether it's a soil one or just a drop through to the bottom.
This says this is his bedroom and bathroom, isn't it?
Yes.
That looks like a dead parrot to me. In the fire station. That's the old pump. Another one there. I wonder if that's the right time. Well guys, I think that's it. I've no idea how I'm going to edit this together, because there's far too much footage. But place behind me. I can't even find a good spot to get a picture of it. Really need to be around the front in the road. But I think we've had a good day out. Time to head back and head for home.